Big Snoop Dogg is saying what's up to all the rappers out there on the Wild Wild West. I'd like to thank y'all for holding on to that peace treaty for a year. I see that the edges are starting to trim right now. Everybody's starting to get a little loose and wild. But I want to let y'all know, stay structured, stay true to what you do. Ain't no need to be beefing and squabbling and getting at each other negatively. Be a conversation away from peace. All it takes is one conversation. Either we have it or we don't. If we don't, we can do what George Bush been doing. So, y'all make a decision. Be smart. Follow protocol. The OG homies need y'all like y'all need them. We inspired by y'all. Y'all the future. But at the same time, you inspired by us because we the ones who paved the way. We showed you how to do this shit. You wouldn't know how to tie your shoes and pee out. Pee out of motherfucking dick or your head or your dick if you didn't have nobody to show you how to do it. You still be wearing diapers. So it's not a disrespectful thing, it's a respectful thing. You have to respect your elders and respect those who done it before you. Those who walked before you showed you how to walk, whether you want to believe it or not. So to all my young rappers out here on the West Coast, I want to say this. Ain't nothing wrong with being ambitious and wanting to be the best and wanting to be up top. But there's such thing as structure. You have to pay homage to those who did it before you. If you don't, you never amount to be shit. That's why I'm the only nigga still around and still relevant 15 years later. Trust me, take it from the boss. I'm not the boss cause I say so. I'm the boss cause you say so.
I was chilling right around my way. 21st East.
What up, though? It's the Big Boss Dog. Smoking on some Optimos, my favorite cigarillos. Big Snoop Dogg on WestCoastRiders.com. You know what time it is. Don't change the dizzle, my mizzle. It's west of nothing right now, man. Trying to bring this West Coast shit to a halt. Everybody need to be on one page, man. It's the line I've been pushing for the past 2 years, man. I'm sincere with it. I ain't fuck nobody up in 2 years. Little T's trying to creep on the east with it. Talking about they gon' get my chain and they gon' leave with it.